me. So clock is a device that indicates the time. Are you ready to tell the time?
Yes, I'm ready.
Okay, so first Kelvin, you need to pick one paper here in the in this basket. Okay, so in this paper it indicates 10 o'clock. Can you make 10 o'clock Kelvin using this clock? It's 10. Finish. Choose one paper, please, again. You're gonna make Kelvin 3 o'clock. Next, pick one paper again, please. 2 o'clock, Kelvin. Paper, please. Thank you, Kelvin. Now, Kelvin, can you make 7 o'clock?
Okay.
Yes, 7 o'clock. And one more paper, please. Next, Kelvin, can you make this time? Ooh, it's 9:30. And last, please. And last, what time is it? Last, Kelvin, can you make this time 5 o'clock?